Prince Hardik Samir from 600 RIG International School.
This is our solar bus. The main behind the solar bus is that there would be no pollution and no fuel cost for the vehicle.
So main material used in this solar power bus is the solar panels, a 100 rpm DC motor inside, a battery, a switch, and wheel and axle, cardboard box, and chart papers for design.
The basic principle behind the solar top car is that solar powered car use solar energy for the moving of the motor to charge as a
vehicle. So I will tell you the circuit diagram which is here in the chart paper. You can see. So motor is connected to the solar panel. The motor is connected to the solar panel through a switch, through an on-off switch. So there is a battery parallel to the solar panel so that it can work at night. When the sunlight is on the solar panel, then it means it charges the battery and also works. Now the battery is charged, that's why it is working on
the working of the solar panel is that the solar powered vehicle use photovoltaic cells to convert sunlight into electrical energy. The photovoltaic cells are made of semiconductor, usually silicon, which converts sunlight into electrical energy. The solar panel uses electricity to both the motor and the battery, and it uses the solar electricity to the motor for running of the car, and also uses the battery for the storage of the electrical energy.
So I will tell you the advantages. Advantages is that they do not produce smoke or pollution, which is nowadays more in quantity. Second advantage, it works on sunlight which is free of cost and widely available.
Thank you, ma'am. You can see us.